out, and I haven't ridden in at least a month, so there's been a lot of people riding out on social media and stuff, so I figured I might as well join the bandwagon, get a little muddy, and get some ride time in, because the season is fast approaching, less than a month until the first race of the year, so we gotta get some good ride time in before it's too late. So I'm gonna go out, head out to the woods. necessarily that I'm breathing that hard. I've usually been okay aerobically. It just has to do with my muscles. I'm 5'8" and I only weigh 45 pounds, so I ain't got much to me. I ain't got a lot to throw the quad around, so. And that 145 is actually up quite a bit. During last race season, I was probably 130. So I put on about 15 pounds. Most of it's
Yeah.
photo